Welcome to the Screencast Table of Contents, Embedding Links Within a Document. After logging in, we will start on the home page. Use the menu on the upper right to navigate to the Document Manager. From the list, we select the magazine for which we want to create a table of contents and/or internal links, and click on the Edit Magazine button. We will then access our Hotspot editor. To do so, we click on Add Page Element to Your Magazine. In the Hotspot editor, we use the menu on the right to navigate to the page which we want to use for linking. In our case, this will be page 3. We then choose the linking tool from the toolbar on the left. The linking tool allows us to draw a box in the exact location where the link should appear. Should size and position of our box not fit 100%, we can always adjust its size and position by dragging the box or its corners with the mouse. Exact numerical values can be entered into the window Position Dimension. Now, we can adjust the settings for this link. First, we name the box in order to easily identify it in case multiple links are embedded on one page. Now, we select from the drop-down box the type of action to be taken when clicking on the link. We can jump to the previous or the next page. We can switch to full screen and zoom in or out. Just check it out. It's worth it. In our case, we select Go to Page XYZ, where XYZ stands for any page number. In the Page field, we can enter the page number of the particular page to be reached when clicking on the link. Finally, we can adjust the tooltip text, the text displayed when hovering the mouse over the box. We click the Save button to confirm our choices. Our link will be created. Let's see how this will look live in the magazine. This is Yumpu. Super easy, super fast. Yumpu. We change the way people read content.